The goal of the Southern Maryland Reliability Project has always been to meet the system demand and provide reliable service to our customer members.
This project was to build a 230 kV loop working within an existing 69,000 volt corridor, crossing a very deep river, maintaining good economics, and working in a very environmentally sensitive area. Black & Veatch was absolutely essential to completing this project. It was a very challenging engineering project, and we wanted a world-class firm helping us.
One of the more challenging components of this project is the underground crossing of the Patuxent River. We installed fusible PVC conduits to facilitate the three-phase electrical system being installed by using horizontal directional drilling techniques. This conduit is buried 160 feet deep. To date, this is the longest fusible PVC bundle installed successfully.
Black & Veatch always provides quality engineering. They're known in the business, it's what they do. They provided the program management, the engineering, the contract development, and the construction management. They exceeded our expectations, which I think is a testament to the engineering and the scope development.
Black & Veatch, bringing Southern Maryland reliable electricity while continuing to protect the environment.